So what's up, guys? I'm posting, and sorry for the lack of uploads. I'm just posting like every 2 days. So I'm posting 2 videos today, this one and then like another one. I just found like this idea from other YouTubers. So I'm showing off my Legends action figures. I copied this guy. I don't know why. I couldn't think of anything, so I just copied like this guy. Okay, just whatever. Okay, The Rock. I think that's a legend, right? Yeah, I don't know if it's a legend. It's not gonna focus. Whatever. That's the head. It's gonna focus. Dude, it's not gonna focus. Whatever. Okay, this is the Rock figure. And this is the back. That blue thing is good. Looks cool. It's the Rock figure. Well, he basically is a legend. Like, he beat Hulk Hogan, right? Yeah, whatever. Not gonna work. Okay, whatever. Kevin Nash, legend, NWO. Back. Scott Hall, NWO again. It's Macho Man, Randy Savage, Royal Rumble. There's the Ultimate Warrior. Here, basic Stone Cold Steve Austin tattoo right there. It's a pretty basic figure, literally, it's a basic, but it's super basic. Okay, here is Triple H. It's screwed up. This is the Elite 2, by the way. Well, if it focused, then you would see it's the Elite 2. Yeah, here. Wait, yeah, whatever. There's the boots. It's not gonna focus. Okay, yeah, still not gonna focus. Sorry, guys. The Elite 2. I swap heads because the Elite 2 head, the Dookie. I'll just show you what the Elite 2 head looks like. What the Elite 2 head looks like. The hair looks weird. Sorry if you can't see it very well, because stupid freaking camera won't work. Okay, here is Kurt Angle from the entrance greets. Here is DX Shawn Michaels. I don't know what series this is, but it's pretty rare. It's my mom's phone, so sorry about that, guys. And one good look, so bye, guys.